और यू क्या दी शुजात अली
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग हाउ आर यू
आई एम फाइन सर, हाउ अबाउट यू सर?
नाइस सेम हियर यू गॉट लेट इन द क्लास टुडे इंटरनेट
यस सर, इंटरनेट इशू सर। आई
नेट इशू ओके द जेन्युइन इशू
यस सर, आई एम यस सर, आई एम ट्राइंग टू।
ओके सो डिड यू डिवोट योर टाइम फॉर प्रैक्टिस ऑन डिस्कशंस
No sir, I am not present in tomorrow class sir. Yesterday class I am not present
No,
sir.
no. Yesterday I did not, did not take class because students were not available in the class yesterday. It was the main reason behind now.
Oh, Asnad Dad is not present sir, and Abdul Khalid sir.
Yes.
Why sir? Why they are not present in the class sir?
Yeah. No. Nobody. No student was yesterday in the class. It was the reason behind now.
Oh,
Bilal was not here in the class yesterday, and Abdul Khalik is only where he went to village.
yes, sir.
When he will come back, then he will join to class. Okay.
Right, sir.
Okay. So much better. We have to start question answers on discussions regarding discussions, and also
Yes, sir.
your presentation.
Yes, sir. I try my, I spend my half hour on this discussion sir, because I'm at a CMA sir, therefore I don't give extra time for this topic sir.
You could not practice.
I practice sir, I practice half hour sir, only half hour,
Oh, okay.
30 minutes sir, I only 30 minutes.
But you have to try. You must try to speak. Okay, then you can also use your practice now. Okay, not test.
Yes sir, yes sir,
That is
right
okay.
sir.
Okay, so
Yes, sir.
I ask you how you can define discussion. Somebody ask you that about definition of discussion. How you can explain him?
Discussion, sir. If we talk about any topics, sir, in detail and through like clear outlook, sir, by logic, it's called a discussion, sir. And also say that two person is discussing about any topic is called discussion, sir.
Yeah, okay. Yes, why not? So if people talk in detail, so it's called discussion. And if any person talks face to face in detail, so it is called discussion about any topic.
Yes.
Okay, as simple.
Yes.
Okay, why this? Why is the importance of discussion for us?
Discussion is much important for us, sir. Nobody deny the importance of discussion, sir. Because discussion, we can solve our many problems, sir. Like we help to other people, sir, illiterate people, sir. We discuss about welfare work, sir. And we can make our social good, sir. And physical also, we can help the poor people, sir, and illiterate people, sir.
Okay.
We give, yes, sir. We give our education to other person, sir. We build up our confidence, sir. That's all thing, sir.
Okay. We can say that nobody can deny the importance of discussions because that everybody can't survive without talk.
Yes, sir.
Is also our habit. We have to talk about anything, and a person is social animal. You know all human beings are actually social animals. So no, nobody can stay, or nobody can survive without talk. Talking is obligatory for us as a social animal. On the other hand, now that we have solved our problems by discussions, there is any minor or major issue can't solve without discussion now. So we can understand the importance of discussion in this way now. How many types or kinds of discussions?
Many type of discussions, sir.
What are main types?
Like main types is religion discussion and economy discussion, sir.
About religion, about economy.
Yes, sir, about religion, economy, sir. About okay. Welfare of social discussion, yes. Sir. Yes, sir. Illiteracy, sir. Pakistan is an underdevelopment country, sir. Therefore, we have to discuss about unemployment, sir. All people are busy, sir. They are yes, sir. Unemployment, sir, and social discussion also, sir. We discuss in the education facility, sir. That's all the parts of discussion, sir. But the main part of discussion is religion discussion and economic.
Take the question. Okay. There are some main types of discussions. First of all, we have to discuss about our religions. Mostly discussions are concerned our religions. Okay, mostly people are engaged about religions and take part in discussions. It is very common in the world. Then the other type is that people have to discuss about economy of any country. People have to discuss about their budgets, about their budget, domestic budget and national budget. People have to discuss about the rising of prices. People have to discuss about factors why the prices of goods are increasing day by day. People have to discuss about it. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Fine, sir.
Yes. Okay. So I was talking about it. That there are also types of discussions. We have to take part in different festivals. We have to discuss about different festivals, like I talk about Muslims. Muslims have to celebrate many festivals like Eid al-Fitr, Eid al-Adha, Eid Milad al-Nabi. These are all these are festivals. National days. We have to celebrate Independence Day. Also we have to take part. Okay, we have to discuss about social activities like marriage ceremonies and birthday parties and farewell parties and welcome parties. We have to discuss about it. Further, we have to discuss about our educational activities. We have to discuss about unemployment. We have to discuss about many problems in the country. We have to discuss about water problem. We have to discuss about health problem. We have to, about different problems. We have to discuss about quarrels and disputes. We have also discussed. About how we can solve the disputes and quarrels. What is the solution of any problem? We have to discuss about it. There also we have to discuss about official matters in different offices. There are different issues. We have to discuss about problems and issues in the offices, and then we have to solve the problem by discussions. So there are many types or kinds of discussions. Businessmen have to discuss about the business matters, and like banks, you know, have to deal, have to talk with their clients regarding financial matters, okay, as discussion. Same here, you know, in our family, that head of the family have to discuss many problems with family, with, you know, with Mrs. and, you know, children. And by discuss, he have to solve the problem. Same here that, you know, students and teachers have to discuss their problem, discuss about problems and solve the issues in same year. So, you know, there are, these are three main, you know, types of discussions. I ask you next question that why most problems have to take place? What is the reason behind now? Shriyadali, I ask you. And same here, I ask this question from, yes, Bilal. Bilal, you were not in the class when I briefed on, you know, when I briefed on discussions?
No, sir. No, sir.
Okay, just you can listen it now. Also, you can pick well in this way. Yes, sir, Shriyadali, I ask you this question. You were present in that class. You know that, yes, why emotional problems have to take place? What is the reason behind now?
Sir, the first reason is illiteracy, sir. People, yes. And the second, reason is social, do not doing social decisions, sir. We do not taking social decisions, sir. We do not taking, we do not doing welfare of work, sir. Unemployment is also the main problem of that, sir. People are busy, sir. Health issues are poor issue, poor people problem, sir. Education facility is not available, sir. Therefore, people do not discussing about the about welfare of welfare of human beings, sir. And they cannot participate in different festivals, sir, like weddings, sir, like education festivals, sir, like we do. They do not hiring the our leaders, sir. They do not hiring news, sir. News also, sir. And people have lack of confidence, sir. They don't study daily, sir. Don't listen scholars, sir. They do not have a expression of a social man, sir. Do not, people are not a social man, sir. They are busy in their lives, sir. They are busy in their all things, sir. But also people are absent-minded, sir. Physically present or mentally not present, sir. Mentally present is also obligatory, sir. They do not interest in discussion, sir. That's all things, sir.
Good. So I have to tell you about, you know, why problems have to take place. Obviously, if people don't discuss about any problem, any issue, the major problem have to take place in this situation. Mostly people don't want to discuss. Mostly people have to avoid from discussion. Everybody says, I am right. So how, you know, in this situation, who will discuss? Got it now? For discussion, both parties have to ready for discussion. Problem is here that one party is ready for discussion, but other party is not ready for discussion. So then minor problems that would change in major problems. Okay. On the other hand, illiteracy is very common in every country. You are right now. Mostly people don't understand the problem. And without discussion, people have to start quarrels and disputes. And as a result, many tragedies take place, killing or murders take place. Most people are injured as a result. So, on the other hand, due to misunderstanding, many problems take place. Due to misunderstanding, many problems take place. Most people, they have to, due to misunderstanding, people don't discuss any problem. People are not ready to sit together for discussion. And due to lack of knowledge, if any person is, you know, capable or qualified and other person is illiterate. So educated person, will show his sense of superiority. He will say, I am better than illiterate person. So he will not discuss with illiterate person. It's also a problem. Further problems, that mostly quarrel and disputes take place if people don't discuss about any issue or problem. Mostly complexities take place in the absence of discussion. People don't try to understand to each other. Same here, you also told this problem, very important thing, that mostly people are absent-minded. If somebody have to discuss about any matter, so other person will be absent-minded. He will not focus his attention on this issue. As a result, discussion is all in vain. Discussion is useless. So other person can complain or complaint that you ignored me. Then further dispute or quarrel can take place. Mostly problems created in the world. Main reason, problems did not discuss. In the presence of discussion, in the absence of discussion, mostly problems took place in the world and in the different countries. In our families, in our relatives, in our friends, mostly problems took place in the absence of discussion. Nobody is ready to sit together. Nobody is ready to sit together. Nobody wants to discuss. Nobody wants to solve the problem. Both parties have to ready to solve any problem by discussion. It is obligation. It is obligatory. On the other hand, people are look busy in backbiting. People don't want to solve the problem. And people, have to mishandle the problem. As a result, mostly discussions can't take place in the absence of, in the presence of misunderstandings. Then misunderstandings take place. Why misunderstandings take place in the world? Because people are not ready to discuss. People don't want to sit together for discussion. Then minor things have to change in major things. And all minor problems have to change in major problems. Okay, I ask you next question. What are benefits of suggestions? How we can get benefit by discussion?
Yes, sir. Benefit. There are many benefits of our discussion, sir. We get knowledge, sir. The discussion is the best way of knowledge, sir. It is the source of knowledge, sir. We work well in the society, sir. We know about many things, sir. By discussion, sir, we learn too much, sir, and we clear many issues, sir, with our relatives, with our friend, with our with our society, sir. We clear many issues, sir. Solve many problems, sir. We solve many problems by discussion, sir. Discussion is the best way that I think, sir. Best way to solve our problems, sir. First and best way, sir. And improve itself, sir. Improve ourselves, sir. We improve ourselves by discussion, sir. We achieve our confidence and achieve our goals, sir. Impress other persons, sir. We impress other person by discussion, sir. And we take a good impression in society, sir. That's all the benefits, sir.
Okay. So I throw light benefits of discussions. First of all, we have to solve our problems. We have to solve our problem before minor problems have to change in major problems. We can avoid from many complexities. We can avoid from many complications. We can, we can avoid from many misunderstandings. We can get progress if we solve the problems by discussions. We remove the problems. We can get development. We can improve ourselves. We can make broad-minded. Then unity can take place. Unity takes place in the world, in this situation. If people have to discuss to all matters, all issues. But I think that overall, or generally, if we have to get suggestions from sincere people, if we have any problem due to misunderstanding, so we have to remove this misunderstanding. First of all, we have to contact with sincere people, and we need suggestions, and we need discussions with sincere people. Then we can solve our problems by good suggestions. On the other hand, we have to get knowledge. We have to increase our knowledge by discussions, by exchange of views. We have to transfer knowledge from one side to other side, and from the other side to we have to transfer the knowledge by discussions, face to face. Discussion is the main source of knowledge, and we have to get to much knowledge by discussion. We know how to solve the problems. We can understand the importance of discussion if we have to get benefit. And we have to solve any problem by discussion, then we can learn, then we can give suggestion to other people what is the importance of discussion, and we can encourage to discussion. These are benefits of discussions. Okay, now I need suggestions regarding discussions, Shriyat Ali.
Suggestions, we improve our education, sir. We have to make more and more people literate, sir. Then they have know the benefit of discussion, sir. And we should build up a platform that many people discuss their problem to our scholars, sir, to our built up minded people, sir. They have to solve their problem by discussion, sir. Therefore, we have to build up a platform, sir, that people come and discuss their problems, sir. That's okay. The answer, sir.
Okay. Good suggestion. First of all, we should control to illiteracy, as you said now. Illiteracy is a major problem on the way of discussion. In the absence of education or literacy, mostly people have to think that only curing a dispute is the solution. Either that, mostly killings and murders take place as a result of curing disputes. First of all, we should act on teachings of Islam. First suggestion. Just we have to follow the teachings of Islam. As a Muslim, I give you a guarantee. People have patience. People have to get knowledge. It's also sunnah that if we have any problem, then we have to discuss with different people. It is sunnah of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. On the other hand, we should attend different seminars. We should listen to scholars. We should improve our education. We should study daily. We should avoid from bad company. We should join to good company. We have to make good friends. We have to avoid from bad friends. We should not kill our time. We should not kill our time in hoteling and in unnecessary discussion. We have to avoid from unnecessary discussions. We need planning. What time, what we have to do. We should follow our leaders. How those leaders solve their problems? Just by discussion. We should follow to our leaders. First of all, we should follow to our universal leader, Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Further suggestions that we should be social. We should meet with people. We should participate in different ceremonies. We should talk with people. We should go in detail. If we have not knowledge about anything, so we have to ask questions from other people. Then we can increase our knowledge by discussion. Discussion about any topic. But it's much better that we have to discuss in English now. It's much better. And we have to make our habit to speak English. The best suggestion. We have to discuss in English. The best suggestion. Then we can get both benefits. We can increase our knowledge and also we can improve our English. We can improve our pronunciation or accent in this way. Last question I asked you, what is your point of view regarding discussion? Just in one sentence.
My point of view is we should follow Islam, sir. We should follow the Sunnah of Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wa sallam, sir. Yeah. We should build up our education rate, sir. We have to study about many things, sir. We have to listen scholars, sir. We have to attend many seminars, sir, social seminars, sir. We have to be a social man, sir, social worker, sir. There's all thing we can, that's all are my point of view, sir. That
okay. Improve discussion. Okay, good try. My point of view is that if somebody is illiterate, but his family members or his sincere friends have to help him by discussion to solve problem. If somebody is not ready for discussion, so sincere people have to encourage him for discussion. It is my point of view. Then we can avoid from any problems. Now I give you simple briefing on discussions. Just for improvement purpose. What is discussion? Discussion means talk in detail with any person. People have to talk in detail. It is called discussion. Any person talks with other person face to face in detail. So it is called discussion. Like we have to talk, people have to talk online, people have to talk by internet. These are all discussions. Live talk, people have to talk direct or indirect, but discussion is discussion. Like conference call is also way or method of discussion. Now, Next point, why discussions are important for us? What is the importance of discussions for us? Nobody can deny that, nobody can ignore to discussion. Discussions have great importance in our lives. Nobody can deny the importance of discussions. Discussions play a major role in our lives. Discussions are very important for our lives. Discussions are part of our lives. Discussions play a major role in our lives. Most people look busy in different types of discussions. People have to discuss different problems, different matters, different issues. There are some main types of discussions. First of all, religious discussion, social discussion, discussion about economy, domestic discussions, discussions about festivals, discussion about unemployment, discussion about social problems, discussion about property issues. Educational discussions, official discussions, public matters discussion, government discussions. So there are many types of discussions. Personal discussions. People have to discuss to improve knowledge. Purpose, people have to look busy in discussions. So there are many types of discussions in the world. Business discussions. People have to discuss about business matters by discussions. People have to solve their problems by business discussions. So next point, problems. Why mostly problems take place? How problems have to create? First of all, in the absence of discussions, mostly problems take place in the world. Most people are illiterate in the world. Due to illiteracy, minor problems have to change in major problems. Mostly murders and killings took place in the absence of discussions. Many tragedies took place without discussions. A large number of people were injured without discussions. If people don't ready for discussion, so as a result, quarrels and disputes take place due to misunderstandings. Many mishaps take place in the world. If one person is ready for discussion, but other person is not ready for discussion, then quarrels and disputes take place in this situation. Many times it happens, both parties are not ready to discuss about any issue. On the other hand, mostly people are insincere, mostly people are not sincere. So those people have to make machination, and insincere people or dishonest people don't want that people have to solve their problem, because they have their own interest is the main reason behind. Most people are selfish. Most people want quarrels and disputes all times. Most people don't want peaceful environment and enjoy this situation. If both parties or two persons start quarrels and disputes and enjoy this situation, it's very bad thing. So, if any person is emotional and he says, I am right, so he is not ready to listen to another person. So it is impossible that he have to discuss and solve any issue. Everybody says, I am right. If everybody says, I am right, so how it is possible that they have to discuss any problem and issue and try to solve that problem? This sense of superiority is very bad sign for people, but people, you know, don't want change themselves is the main problem here. Mostly people don't act to their religions, especially Muslims, don't act on teachings of Islam. We have ignored the teachings of Islam. As a result, Muslims are victim of severe problems. Many social problems and many evil ways took place in the Muslim world. On the other hand, environment is not good. Most people are negative minded. Most people have not too much knowledge. Most people have less knowledge. On the other hand, mostly people are literate, but they act like illiterate people. It is very bad. It is not good. It is not good behavior. It is not good attitude. It is not positive attitude. People don't show their positive attitude. Mostly people have to show negative attitude. Then children have to learn from their elders. And as a result, environment does not improve and environment goes towards decline or downfall. No improvement, no betterment in the society. Now I want to tell you about benefits of discussions. First of all, if we have to discuss any matter, any problem or any issue, first of all, we can avoid from killing of time. We can save our precious time. We can avoid from machinations. If two persons have any problem or any issue, it's much better. They have to sit together and solve their problem. Where is problem? Problem is here. That there people, if you know the problem of two persons, but they both are not ready to solve their problem, and they have to make their groups and start curing the disputes. And somebody, says any abuse, and they have to look busy in abusing and start curing the disputes. And as a result, killings and murders take place. We have to solve any minor or major problem just by discussion. We have to remove the sense of superiority. We have to increase our education. We have to educate to uneducated people. Educated people can use their mind what is good and what is bad. Problem is here, if any uneducated person or illiterate person can't judge what is good and what is bad for him, he can't take decision. But literate person or educated person can take decision, and he can use his mind what is good and what is bad for him. So education have to guide him. In Pakistan, most people are illiterate. Most people live in the villages. 70% people live in the villages. So it's the main problem that quarrels and disputes are very common in Pakistan. In our villages, you know, killing and murders are very common. On daily basis, murders and killings take place. Why? The main reason behind due to illiteracy. By all means, we have to educate to people. We have to increase the ratio or percentage of education in Pakistan, in our country. So, know that only discussion have to solve our problems. We can get progress or prosperity by discussions. We can solve our problems by discussions. We can avoid from many quarrels and disputes by discussions. We can progress. We can get development. We can improve ourselves. We can go towards betterment or improvement by discussions. We can make broad-minded. We can understand the importance of discussions if we have to solve our problems. So then prosperity and law and order situation improves in the world in this situation. If we have to, if we have to act on golden principle of discussion. Suggestions, I also told about it now. Some suggestions are very important now. First of all, as I told you before sometime, first of all, education, you have to get everybody. Everybody should study daily. We should prefer to discuss with people. We have to make social. We should talk with different people about different issues. We should discuss about different matters. We should be social. We should not avoid from people. And much better, we have to talk in English with people. We have to join to different seminars. We have listened to scholars. We have act on teachings of Islam. All human beings have to follow their religions. We have listened to our scholars. We should listen to our scholars. We should listen to our parents and teachers. We should act on instructions of our parents and teachers. We should not kill our time in unnecessary discussions. Our discussions should be constructive. We have to make good friends. We have to avoid from bad company. We should join good company. We should encourage to people for discussion. We should not discourage to people for discussion. We should be positive minded. We should not be negative minded. If we take part in any discussion, we have to discuss with logics and arguments. We need exchange of knowledge by discussions. We have to transfer our knowledge by discussions, and we have to get knowledge from other person by discussion. We have to convince to people by logics and arguments. We should not say that I am right and you are wrong. By logics and arguments, we have to try to convince to people. We should try to convince people by logics and arguments. In the end, my point of view, any minor or major or main issue, problem or matter have to solve just by discussion. There is no any way. I have to close my briefing here on this discussion. Yes, any question? Also, you know that Bilal was not here in last class. He missed two classes, I think so. So also he joined today. So also he picked nicely, I think so. Also, you know that you can prepare your test on coming Saturday. Yes, Sujat Ali, I think your many things are clear today. Also Bilal.
Yes, sir, right, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
That's good. So you need practice, much practice. And also you know that lectures are going on YouTube, and you can get other lectures from YouTube regarding other classes. Also, you can improve your knowledge in this way. Got it now?
Yes, sir.
On daily basis, lectures upload daily basis, lectures upload on YouTube. So you can get lectures, other lectures from YouTube, and you have to increase your knowledge in this way. Okay. Anyways, I think class should go to end now. Any problem, any question? No problem?
No, sir, no problem, sir.
So inshallah, we have to meet again tomorrow, sharp 11 a.m. Okay, class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Same here.
Thank you.